Takže, hello everybody, já jsem Fitolo, já vás tady vítám u dalšího videa, tentokrát je to ze hry The Assassin's Creed 2. A tuhle hru jsem hrál už tak dávno, že už to ani pravda není. No, každopádně. Si tady dáme režim příběhu hra. A ne, nebudu se jmenovat Desmond, protože já se jmenuji Fitolo. A já myslím, že bychom se do toho mohli rovnou vrhnout, protože poslední Assassin's Creed vyšel už velice dávno, protože zase Fitol měl svoje období, kdy nemohl natáčet. Hele, zdá se mi to, nebo tam prostě chybí zvuk. Tam chybí zvuk. Já jsem na to přišel, tam chybí zvuk. No nic, no, já se to pokusím vyřešit hned, jak teďka ta ukázka skončí, hoci užijeme asi bez zvuku. No tam je stejně, jestli si dobře pamatuju, tak týhle ukázce je takový chrčení. Jestli si jako říkáte, jak je to možný, to je, když si říkal, že už to viděl hrozně dávno. Já, že jsi to hrál hrozně dávno. No jo, hrál jsem to sice hrozně dávno, ale jako by myslím tím hrál, jakože hrál, že jo. Jenomže mezi tím, co jsem to hrál naposled a tím a teďkon tím, co to natáčím, jsem se tu hru pokoušel už natáčet dvakrát a pokaždý se mi na to něco nelíbilo. Napřed to bylo v angličtině, respektive mělo to ani český titulky, takže na český YouTube channel je to prostě horší, než by to prostě mělo ty český titulky. A tak se vyhledal, potom jsem to spustil a měl jsem to jako i v jazyce italštině, což jsem si původně vybral, ale pak jsem zjistil, že vlastně v jazyce angličtině se mi to daleko víc líbí a ty ukázky stejně budou jako i v italštině. Ne všechny teda, ale ty zabijácky by měly být pořád v italštině. Kvůli kterým jsem to vlastně od italštiny dával a jo, už hraju. Obecné. Já jsem vlastně zapomněl, ne, to vlastně hlasitost hudby. Jo, to se mi vlastně nelíbilo už minule. Tak jo, no, tak já tady dám hlasitost hudby, řekněme, na 2. Zpět. Stiskněme.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now!
To je docela striktní, Lucy, na nás teďko. To je hodně ošklivý.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond? I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please get in the Animus.
Wow.
All right.
Pamatujete si, jak na nás byla vždycky hodná?
Hurry up, Desmond.
Tohle hodní lidi nedělají. Já jinak podle toho prvního dílu zjistím, jakoby, jak je na tom zvuk a není zvuk a tak dále, takže... Takže se omlouvám, pokud je třeba v tomhle tom díle mít slyšet zvuk ze hry, nebo víc, já to příště upravím. Co to sakra?
Spingi! Spingi! Di nuovo!
Jak vidíte, tak ono tam stejně ta italština jako bylo.
Sí, sí, brava.
Já si musím napít, tohle to nejde komentovat, jako co na tom mám komentovat.
It is a boy.
Oh, narodil se krásný chlapeček, je to chlapeček, neříkejte.
Oh my love, mi dispiace, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love, it will be all right. Tu sei un uditore, sei un combattente, perciò combatti.
Bojuj. rybu hlavu. Aha, dobře. Dobře.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio Auditore. To je super. Dějte ve světě Ezio Auditore.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Jo, očividně nám nedá vydechnout. Nemůžu si vzít třeba ten server, kdybych třeba chtěl do reálního života takový věc.
Come on, Desmond.
Really getting out of here, huh?
A já nemůžu běhat tady.
Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey, you're not supposed to be up here. Open this door. I'm calling it in. We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
What are you doing, Desmond?
Requesting
follow
backup
me.
From all no, available personnel. Ukázka a nemám,
there they are. Don't let them get away. Oh. Holy shit.
Did last blow.
Follow me.
Jako snažím se, fakt se snažím. Jo, už vím, čím se běhá. On se tady totiž neběhá mezerníkem ani shiftem, ale běhá se tady, když mačtete pravý tlačítko u myši.
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Mm-hmm. Co je, už zase nemůžu běhat? To není fér. Teďkon jsem mačkal dokonce správný tlačítko.
We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
No, to já taky relativně, protože nemůžu bojovat. No, klidně běž.
Is that an animus?
No, to je úplně jedno.
Stay with me.
What the? How many of them are there?
Stay with me.
Where the?
Is it animuses or animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond, shut the fuck up.
Please. Ty jsi hrozně milá dneska.
I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
I don't know. Když mám prostě
it's always something.
What was that in the animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Jdeme kde, jako. Tady jsou další kamarádi. Tak pojďte! Už kůži. No, ono to pak v týře půjde samozřejmě trošku líp, ale tady mám jenom pěsti a ještě k tomu Desmond je prostě lamák, jo. Podobně jako já, ale tak to nevadí. Prostě mě nech na pokoji, to by taky zmáčit, pojď určitě, ne, nemůžu tě zkušit, dobře. Já pořád si běhat shiftem,
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Myslím, že jsem byl vyvěla smut, abych nevlesl, jako... No, to je jedno. Prostě Lucy není milá na nás v tomhle díle. Lucy není milá. Teďko někam jedeme, takovou jako nějakou delší dobu, očividně.
Thanks for that. It was great. You'd shove him in the trunk, bouncing around. Loved
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
Okay. I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this. And even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No.
Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right,
I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
A hned jak se všechno naučím, tak vás zdrhnu a půjdu někam do pryč.
Lucy! You made it.
Jasný.
God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
To je hrozný geek, ta holka, to... Myslím tady tuhletu. Jinak teď koncentruje se všema můžeme promluvit, možná to taky uděláme. A já zas nemůžu běhat, to není fér.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
Tenhle chlapík nás očividně jako nemá rád.
Hello, Desmond. Go away. Please, mate, bother someone else, okay? I've got stuff to do.
Hej, ten člověk je fakt jako otravný.
Hey, Desmond, what's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's right. Even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Jasně, okay. Ještě něco nám řekneš?
Sorry, can't talk now.
Dobře, ale tato aspoň říká milé, tamhle ten nám prostě řekl, když se to věta se vyhrozí, hello Desmond, go away. Ha, ale já nechci jít spát. Ne, nechci jít spát.
Hey, listen, I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Mm-hmm. Já myslím, že Alice si neměl moc na vybranou.
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom. The code on the keypad. Just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too.
Okay.
In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Tenhle chlap je fakt hrozný.
Sorry, Desmond. I've got some stuff to take care of. We can talk more later.
Možná tady dalo snad nějak číst e-maily třeba, jo, jako, ale vůbec nevím, jak se to dělá momentálně. Okej, jo, já myslím, že ale... Ač je to teprve teda 17 minut, že bychom to už pro tenhle ten díl mohli jakoby ukončit, protože prostě pak půjdeme do animu a tam je jako nějaký další část příběhu. Takže já vám děkuji, že jste zhlídli tohleto video. Pokud se vám tohleto video líbilo, tak se nespojte na další moje video, ať už z Assassin's Creedu nebo z jakékoliv jiné moje série. A já se nás z toho dalšího videa taky budu rozumět těšit, takže sayonara přátelé.